Show a gliding pass going to the back from the toreando pass. Okay? So I start as a toreando, control her both hands, walk to the side with one of her legs, block my leg. Push her leg, you see how I punch her leg here, stretch my arm. Go on the collar. Open the legs here. Open, I can approach. You see why it's important I push her outside leg. Now I bring her leg, go to the other side, hiding my hook from her legs. Bring my elbows, try to attack the city belt, she's gonna turn. Bottom hook, second hook. Now I bring her to another side. I use my grip and I push the mat to the other side. Come with my hand behind her head. Set up the kimura. Now my arm gonna push her to my leg. And then I go straight down with my foot. Get in the armbar position. But a lot of times I have hard time to break the grip here. So I'm gonna use my left foot over her wrist and my right leg over my left foot. So I have a lot of pressure on her biceps. She let go the grip. Control her wrist, bring to the armbar. Bring her hand to her chest, keep her extension on her hip. We'll be right back.